So my mama said, be careful, cartels, because the Navy is lying. Because when I went to prom, it was with Scott and stuff like that. So Scott and I went to high school together. We went to middle school together too. So, also Scott is in the military because we went to college together, but I don't want to go to college no more with Scott because you, like you guys said, you didn't want to talk to me and you said married someone in the military, and I've never been married to anybody in the military because of Christina and stuff like that. Oh, and you don't have to worry about capturing nobody since you guys like lying on Japan and spending my money with your whores and stuff like that. That's why I told you, Navy, to leave me alone. And especially Scott, you lied with my father. That's why my father was dating a Filipino girl. And Scott had to date a Filipino girl. And then also Kyle, the FBI, went to the Philippines and dated a Filipino girl. So we have to be careful because some of the FBI's agents are lying on my father, and so is the Navy. Because you guys lied about some Filipino stuff with me in high school, middle school, and college. So that's what you guys get for lying on me, Robles family. And that's what you get, Navy and Kyle. How does that feel? Don't feel too good, does it? To know that we cut off all your credit cards like you do me.